Lately, I've been facing paper decluttering. Very difficult for me because I'm a major information hoarder. I did okay purging paper for a stretch, but it's become way more challenging for me lately. When I only managed to get rid of a few sheets of paper, I don't feel much of a payoff, even though it was really hard for me to let them go. So I decided to switch gears and take on a task that would reap feel-good benefits once I completed it. I made my window shades when I moved into this house. The last two, I'm embarrassed to admit, I never completed. They're halfway done and have been sitting around for literally over a decade. Two of the shades I did install needed repairs for quite some time. Every time I went to raise them up, they'd fight me and look horrible because they'd hang completely wonky. I'd curse them every time I went to raise them. Some days I wouldn't even bother raising them because they just reminded me how everything in my house is broken. And then the room wouldn't get any sunlight, the darkness would make me more depressed, and the vicious circle continued. I finally took them down to reattach several rings and replace the cords. Voila! Now the cords pull smoothly and the fabric hangs evenly. I raise them every day so sunlight comes in, which makes my cats happier and improves my mood too. So if you're feeling like your decluttering efforts aren't paying off, that your place still looks the same despite the time and energy you're putting in, see if there's a project you can tackle that will have an immediate positive impact on your comfort or mood. Maybe it's clearing the clutter off your closet floor so you can access your clothes and get dressed more easily in the morning. Or finally hanging those pictures that have been on the floor, leaning against the wall forever. Or finally recycling all those bottles in your car trunk so you don't have to push them out of the way every time you go to load your groceries. Whatever it is, I command you to initiate Project Feel Good.